Here's the thing. Paul was not teaching that marriage is a cure to stop your sensuality. I cannot stand when the church pushes people to be married because they can't control their sensuality. You being married will not stop you from being sensual. It'll control it, but you're not going to be with your spouse 24/7. So if you can't manage it, you'll still be a loose cannon married.